The U.S. Indo-Pacific Command now has a new leader. Admiral Phil Davidson took over for Admiral Harry Harris today as commander in a ceremony at Joint Base Pearl Harbor Hickam. After 3 years as the 24th PACOM commander, Admiral Harris will now serve as the U.S. ambassador to South Korea. Admiral Davidson was born in St. Louis, Missouri, and previously served as commander for the U.S. Fleet Forces Command in Norfolk, Virginia.